me back, no worries. Alright, so it looks like we got a Yuri and Akuma matchup.
Round
Beast
one.
Yep, Beast Girl 2, Beecher 1 for Yuri and Beast Girl 1 and Beecher 1. That's all we got. Boom, good cross up by Johnny. Needs a bomb, go for the damage. Puts him in the corner. Fireball gets facing down so he can jump out. Oh! A good safe jump. Boom. Mana bombs. Lifts the. Nodrine lifts the DP. Almost like stun. Ooh, Deathnet stun. Oh, good safe jump. Okay, DP. Okay, bomb. Needs a throw. Go for it. He's reflective setup. Ooh, got hit by the mirror. Oh, he's in the blender. Oh, what's going on? And Man Boss gets round one of game one.
Round two.
It's a round two. God. Ooh, catch up. Ooh, round two. Air fire. Almost in the corner. Oh, looks like he's trying to go up. He's going to go double. Sometimes like 3 for 3. EXDPs. Red Fire Light. Oh my god, reset. Ooh. That was. Oh my god, that was good. That was actually dope. Yo, what was. Yo. Okay. And, yep. Nah, Johnny takes round number 2. Going for final round, but oh my god, that Yuri hit next. That was. Oh god, I got hit. Okay, so let's see what we got now. Boom. Good jump in by that. Put a palm. Oh shit, nice. Tatsu. Ends up, is that stun? He's me. Boom. Oh, yes. Yes, I'm going. Nice. Let's see what you got. Oh! Was I trying to fireball, but a DP came out. DP. Yeah. Don't know what that was. Misinfo? Oh, good use of the teleport. Activate feature. And whiffs. Oh, that's dead. Yes, that is dead. And Man Boss takes game one.
Yuria wins.
Of this set. Like Nantai said, man. Man Boss made them work for it. And vice versa. So let's see what's going on here. Let's see any changes, any adjustments Nantai has to make. I don't really know.
Round one.
Did he bait out the tears again like he did last game? Walking back. Not sure. Pokes a little bit. Keeping all that gray health. That's almost dead. Yep, gray health is gone. Oh, good cross up, good block. It's a throw. It's in neutral. Going back to the center. Ooh, EX move. Fireball. Oh, no punish on the combat. Okay, headbutt. It's a low. Forward. Oh, baits out the anti-air, but still doesn't get, but no punish. Oh, good knee, EX knee dive. Fireball, feature activation. He does almost have. Oh, now he has. Yep, demon again. The card canceled demon. And this time it's not very much kills. Oh man. I still get high watcher seeing a demon like that. Alright, now we can see that. Boom. Fireball, keep him out. Oh. Fireball. Oh, good jumping. Long limbs, long limbs. Oh, good jumping. Oh, what's up? Oh, wait, no. Oh, good palm. Walks up, just throws. Almost that stun. Right here, butt kick. Oh, DX again. Side switch. Boom, DX. Oh, again? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Good use of the teleport. Get out of there. He's like, oh. No one smoothies today. Sweep activation. There you go. And Young takes game number two.
Akuma wins.
Shoutouts to all our 8 viewers out there, man. You guys. What is it? If you guys just joined. Oh, it's 1-1. Let's see. Might be. So fast, 1-1. So everyone, so all our credit, all our viewers that just joined, welcome to study one. Session. Sundays, we got our weekly Street Fighter 5 tournament. Grand Finals, Banana Bars versus Matt Johnny. Alright. Ooh, good fireball. Read the jump in. Alright, so we got here. Ooh, good jump in. Okay.
You had here, now die.
Oh, good jump. Oh, he read the jump in again. Sweep big trigger activation. Okay. Boom, boom. Okay, fireball. Still got hit. Oh, now but okay. He's gonna lose V-trigger. Oh, still got hit by the... Still able to throw, but got hit by H-trigger. Okay, corner. And then knee dive overcame the deep. Sorry if I'm if I feel like my voice is soft. Trying not to yell. Fireball. Knock down. Oh, good shimmy. And almost that stun. Oh, I think he was trying to. I think he was trying to go for a knee dive. I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, punishes the whiff fireball. Almost dead. And jab. Just standing jab.
It can't be. Final round. Fight.
Alright. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, yeah, shredder. Oh, great fireball. Oh, okay. Swap the throw. Oh, punish. Fireball. Oh, good DP. Expecting our knee dive, but got hit by the DS headbutt to shoulder. Spacing out a bit. Oh, good Manta air. By Man Man Boss. Ooh, DP the activation. Oh, the mix. Oh, the SF5 Vortex. And then that should kill. That should kill, right? Oh no. That's getting reflected. Charges up the fireball. Gets hit by that. With the chip. Oh! Got him back dashing and gets hit by the EX shoulder. Whew. Very nice indeed. Alright, so looks like Mammon Boss is up 2-1. Okay. Oh, good use of jabs out the baby flip. Oh my god, that stun. Boom, boom, boom. Damage. So much. Perfect KO. Oh my god. Man Boss is on match point right now. Let's see what we got to do here. Oh, good jumping by Matt Johnny. Okay. Ooh, let's go for it. Throw. EX headbutt. Oh, he gets it out. Almost at stun. Now he gets stun. DP. Not Johnny, keep it alive. Oh, will we have a reset? Well, our back-to-back champion, Man-Man Boss, come out and lose his bracket again for the second week, for the second tournament, we have two tournaments in a row. Oh, not Johnny end the streak here. Oh, a little lag, but we still got the DP out. Good tech by Man-Man Boss. Oh, bait out the DT. Okay, I guess most damage. Let it rip. Oh, good shimmy. Oh man, Man Boss is waking up with bros. But don't go into the blender again. Oh, good block. Give me some humor, so get out of there. Oh, good. Oh, don't walk up on my man. Don't walk up. Oh, he dies. Oh, is that almost dead? Almost dead. Oh my god! Oh. And we just got amazing. Oh my god, we gotta reset.
Durian wins.
This is our third reset in a pro. Dude, Man Boss is on fire right now. Oh my god.
It's go time.
Let's see if there's any adjustments that Johnny has to make. Alright. Oh yeah, he's just going to it. Alright, Man Boss, let's see if he can. What was it? You won three straight? Or two straight? Yeah, it's two straight, so. Oh, dude, let's see what happens. Don't you just love resets, bro? Unless you're the one that got reset on. But that's besides the point. Alright. Here we go. Second set of Grand Finals. Yep, Urien, and Akuma. Both go kind of toe-to-toe. Urien's fireball, I believe, is much stronger than Akuma's.
Round one.
So if they go with a fireball war, I believe, like, that's why you see Man Buzz joining.
Almost the time.
Good answer. Oh, but misses it. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, he tried to DP, but missed it. Big command time. And the fireball. Standing forward to the fireball. Okay. Good trade. Keep him back in the corner. So it's not Johnny's plan. He's backing up a bit, so I just didn't expect to jump in and meet him. He has great fireball. Oh, good use of knee reversal. He's still in the corner. Oh, good use of knee dive. Boosts the fireball, gets hit. Oh no, crosscut DP. Feature activation. Forward throw. Oh, good use of shimmy. Okay. Almost. Oh, good back. Age is right there. Who we got here? Not Johnny almost out of beach right here.
Fear me. Thunder. Now die.
Now Not Johnny's out of beach right here. Oh, he's hit. Okay. Both died. Okay. Ooh, EX Demon Palm. Round one goes to Not Johnny. Ooh, crush. What's up, crush? Cool, demon flip. Palm. Shampoo. Top two, top two. Almost out of stun. Oh, good jab jab. EXD. Oh, baits out the headbutt. And yep. Not Johnny takes number one. Looks like Not Johnny hasn't lost his step just quite yet, so. Which is very good. He got that. He has a really strong mental strength. That mental fortitude. man, Boz, dude, that's... Let's see if Man Boss can adjust.
Round one. Fight.
Representing that Wednesday night fight skill of Ricardo. Oh, good dive. Kick. Keep him out of the corner. Keep him in the corner. Max up a bit. Up, yep. Finish. Almost at stun. Activate rock, activates V trigger. Let's hit rip, hold the DP. Demon flip. Gets on the other side. And not Johnny takes round number one. Game number two.
Round two. Fight.
Keep him out. Back in the corner. Ooh, EX nade. Oh, he read the jump in. The jump. Good job on Mammon Boss. Life is the Mammon Boss's favorite. But, full resources for him. He can probably do some damage with the V-Trigger. Yep. And then he'll probably do a 50-50. Oh, he's not a setup. He's on the corner, so he can't do that 50-50 setup. But he can do the Demon and Kara cancel Demon again. Oh my god. And I think I will kill. Yeah, that's gonna kill. And not Johnny. Oh, 2-0. Let's see if Mammon Boss will take a... Might have to sit back a bit, rethink, or you might have to adjust. But, might need to watch a bit of Not Johnny's YouTube channel. Okay, back to character select speed.
It's showtime.
Alright, so I'm going to go back. So, never there, right? So... Yep, it's me. It's 2-1 or 2-0. Not Johnny's up. And yeah, let's see what we got here, man. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Grand Finals, the reset, 2-0. Not a lot of people, but we got some. Got some people. Let's get hype in this chat, man. Let's get hype, chat. Will Mammon Boss reverse 3-0 or will Not Johnny take it? Fireball. Oh, good jumping by Mammon Boss. Okay. Boom. Okay. Back in the corner. It's not, likely in Not Johnny's favorite. Okay, definitely not. But now, ooh, that's the glass cannon. Good DP. Red fireball. Another DP. Let's see what we got here. Boom, the cross. Good block. Okay, that should be... Oh, this is it. Oh no. That's turned it. Oh my god, Not Johnny's on match point.
Round two. Fight.
Alright. Good DP. Yes. Charge up the fireball. Oh, whiffs it, but he'll punish on the other side. So, oh, again. Tatsuya. Get out of range. Now Johnny got full bar. He's halfway there from each other. Okay, let's see what we got here. Fireball. Oh, good cross up. Oh, gets the palm. Tries to shimmy. Canonball does a bait. A counter hit. No. Okay, full meter. Feature activation. Can be killed. Okay. Yep, and that should be it. Right? And I'm dying tanks this turn. Oh, right.
Akuma wins.
Ooh.
Congratulations, not Gianni.